Trinity, God as the perfect communion of three distinct and perfect people from all eternity. The Father, Jesus the Son, and the Holy Spirit of God, part 1. Inside of the modern theology, Trinity means relationship. The Trinity concept can transform previously intangible and philosophical concepts that are difficult to understand to practical concepts and relevant to the lives of the Christians.
Oh, I can't understand!
It is simple, Lilibet. To believe that God is triune is to look outside ourselves. Look at a perfect community, as Leonard Boff teaches, where people of the Father, the Son, and the Spirit interpenetrate each other, perichores. We think of itself being the three divine, co-eternal, co-infinite, co-equal, and co-existential.
Who is Leonard Boff?
Leonard Boff is a theologian, writer, and Brazilian university professor, exponent of liberation theology. He is known internationally for his defense of the rights of the poor and excluded people. You can realize that when we speak of the Trinity, we speak of relationship, we speak of the transcendent God who gives freedom to his creation, an absolute God, not an absolutist God. Therefore, a God that is not hierarchical, but cooperative, as Jung and Motmom affirms, all subsidized by the perfect communion, through the perfect community. God is not alone, God in three persons, the perfect communion.
I have remembered of the song.
Beautiful, Peter. If you look at the human existence, you have the family as a community. Of course, not as perfect as the Trinity, but where there are communion and commitment. The family represented by the father, mother, and children. If you see at the structured family, it is easy to perceive the communion, the cooperativism, the manifestation of love, among other aspects, among the people of this community. The family represents a dialogue entity, exchanges compliments. Still with your eyes fixed on the family, you can note, for example, that without the mother or the father, the offspring does not exist. The family of one does not exist. It isn't a community. In the same way, the Holy Trinity exists only in the coexistence of one another. Trinity as the perfect communion of three distinct and perfect people. Jung and Motmom affirms.
Who is Jung and Motmom?
Jung and Motmom is a German Reformed theologian who is professor emeritus of systematic theology at the University of Tübingen, a German. He affirms, it is about Jesus, the Son, and of the God who designates exclusively Abba, dear Father, and of the Holy Spirit who lives in his communion. The Father reveals the Son reveals the Father, and sends the Spirit of life from the Father. The Father communicates the Son, and the Son communicates the Father, and the Spirit shines in the Word from the Son. The Trinity, through of the attributes of communion, values the life and sociological experience of the relationship. The Trinity as a community that must be replicated inside of the Christian community. It means the cohesion and communion with each other and with God. Then the Christian community become effective representative of God on the earth and it redeemers of a fallen society.
Could you do a summary?
Yes, Lilibet. Trinity, God as the perfect communion of three distinct and perfect people from all eternity. Trinity means the perfect relationship that must be replicated. Remember, it's time to break paradigms and prejudices, be bold and carry on. Subscribe our channel now, share it with your friends. Don't forget, click on the bell to receive the notifications of the new videos. Did you like this video? Then click on the like button and share it. I am waiting for you. Remember, it's time to break paradigms and prejudices, be bold and carry on. See you soon. Bye-bye.